In honor of the Chicago Bulls partnership with Tissot, the luxury Swiss watchmaking group, Chicago Bulls rookie forward Wendell Carter Jr. was on hand this afternoon alongside Bulls legend Horace Grant, interacting with fans and signing autographs inside the Macy's at the Water Tower Place location. This was one of the few public appearances for Carter since being drafted by the Bulls back in June, and boy, what a turnout it was. Wendell, we're out here today, Macy's, inside the Water Tower Place. What's the occasion? What are we promoting today?
I'm here to celebrate the official launch of Tissot partnering with the Bulls. You know, Tissot will be the official watch for the Bulls, so this is an exciting moment for us.
Awesome, man. Well, hey, I'm sure it's going to be a good turnout. The watches look sick. Do you have one on you right now?
Yeah,
or do you?
I do.
Okay, we got to show it, man. You got to get that. Looking good, man.